All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. It's good to be back. Tonight, we're proud to present a two-band bill. We have the Unknown New joining us later on in the night. But first, we have GWEN'S Pat Metheny Project, as we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight's visual artist, our old friend, Louis Achenbach. Give it up for Lou. All right, we're gonna hit the lights. There we go. Now we're ready to rock and roll. For those folks watching at home that don't have the guts to brave the 40-degree weather and join us tonight, what is wrong with you, man? Yes, you can watch in the comfort of your own home, but please be generous and kind. In the lower right-hand side of your screen, that's where Lou is doing his painting. On the lower left-hand side of the screen, that is the virtual tip jar. That's how you tip Lou. That's how you tip the band. Please be generous and kind. It's the giving season. We're a couple days away from Valentine's Day, the most giving day of the year, I think. All right, so we're going to start the show now. TJ Thompson is on drums. Vinny Kabat on bass. Terry Dunphy on keys and piano. Christian Sanchaz on saxophone. Juliette Gardiner on trumpet, and leading the crew tonight on guitar, Aimee Nawrocki. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for coming through and listening. That was a song for Bilbo. It was written as like an encore song. That's the word, an encore. But we decided to do it as the first tune because Terry threatened to quit if we didn't. And it worked. We're going to play Jocko next. Yeah. Thank you. Next one we're doing is Bright Size Life. I'm debating between telling these two different stories. I'm gonna go with the airplane one. My first guitar teacher gave me this album. I think it was like one of the first jazz ones I've ever listened to. And it happened to be on an airplane. So whenever I listen to this album, I have strong associations with planes and looking out the window and seeing those Midwest fields for miles. Pat Metheny's a Midwest boy. That's where I'm going with this.
Thank you.
Vinny's been slaying it all night, and this is his feature tune, so you're gonna listen to more bass. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the long overdue drum feature.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna play one more. Actually, that was also Police People, known as The Art of Love is Happiness? Yes, by Ornette Coleman, but they played it as Police People on Unity Session, so it counts as Metheny. We're gonna do one more. It's gonna be fast, and then Unknown New is gonna wow us. Thanks for coming tonight. We have Terry Dunphy on piano and synth. We have Vinny Kabat on bass. We have Juliette Gardiner on trumpet. We have Christian Sanchaz on sax. We have TJ Thompson on drums. And I'm Aimee Nawrocki on guitar.
Thank you.
All right, let's give it up. GWEN'S Pat Metheny Project. T.J. Thompson on drums. Vinny Kabat on bass. Terry Murphy on keys. Christian Sanchaz on saxophone. Juliette Gardiner on trumpet. Aimee Nawrocki, guitar and band leader. All right, we're gonna take a short break, move the stage around quite a bit and bring up an entirely different band, different personnel. Everybody's different. The Unknown New will be joining us momentarily. If you're in the house, we're gonna take a look over your right-hand shoulder at Lewis's work, which is phenomenal. Give it up for Lou. That is the painting of the band. If you're watching from home, that is the painting of the band. We're gonna take a short break. It's that time of the night where you're really generous and kind if you're at on your couch and at home and watching. Be generous. Tip the band, don't be a stiff. Tip the artist, and that's it. We're gonna take a short break. Let's give it one more time for the band.
I have to apologize to you.
Up once yesterday. Good job. This group is
Is it a lap steel or is it?
Oh, it's a pedal steel. It's an E9.
Well, I don't play that instrument.
It's
I can't.
Fucking crazy.
Why don't you do it?
It's got the same setup as Travis Toy. Travis Flats. It's fucking awesome.
Dude, we don't.
I cut it out of the show because it's just not worth it. But I love it. No.
You need some serious commitment to bring that out to a show.
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah, we'll set it up.
They're super heavy, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I was done. I was like, guys. Steel is not fun to bring to a gig, man. It's a painful part of it. They played Elvira and everything.
Yeah, man, that was magical. And that's what I wanted to do. So Chris, we got the open for the Oak Ridge Boys.
And
I got
the
steel guitar player. That's why I started playing.
Who's that?
What's his name? Wiseman?
Like
Rex
Ivan.
Wiseman.
Like I
What's the name of your band?
Millicane.
I'm sorry?
Millicane. Cover band.
Cover band land.
Cover band landia. That's what I call it.
On the weekend.
Cover band landia. Is that where we're here? Real stuff. We're for the real stuff.
Arguably, possibility.
That's right.
That's really hard to play like that.
That's not good.
Thank you.
All right. Hey. All right, we're back. Welcome to band number two. This is the Unknown New. If you're just joining us, this is the Unknown New. If you're at home, welcome. If you notice in your lower left-hand side of your screen, that's the virtual tip jar. Please be generous and kind. Lewis Achenbach is painting and sketching the band in the lower right-hand screen, so that's pretty cool. All right, we're going to start the show. Juan Pastor is on percussion tonight. Jon Deitemyer on drums. Chris Siebold on lap steel and guitars. Jim Tashjian on acoustic guitar. Mike Pinto on Uber guitar and many other guitars. And leading the crew tonight on electric bass and compositions, Paul Mutzabaugh. This is the Unknown New.
Thank you. good stretch of time since we have been. We really appreciate you all coming or remaining. If you were here, how about a hand for Aimee and company? Yay! All right, that was a song called Kleine Katze, which is a German phrase. It means a small cat. We continue now with a tune that is it's from our most recent record, which is a few years old. But this is the opening track to that recording. And this is called En Route to a Lost Lake, inspired by some time I spent in British Columbia. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
but shall be recorded hopefully this year is the plan. We go back to our second record called Thieves, and this is called Halo Climb. The Halo Climb is the part in, I learned it on Planet Earth, so I'm gonna believe David Attenborough when I hear him. And if you're scuba diving in a certain portion of, the world, where the sea, where the salt water and the fresh water meet, I guess that's a place where you can get very disorientated, and that's the Halo Climb, is that horizon.
Caves.
There you go.
Mostly caves,
yeah. You can watch the Caves episode. So this is a Halo Climb inspired by that idea.
Thank you.
is the name of our most recent record. I do have CDs here if you're old school and are interested in picking up a CD. You can talk to me. They're also available on Bandcamp and other areas that are less desirable. So if you want to pick up, if you want to pick up a copy of the record, please do so on Bandcamp or on a CD. We move forward. Actually, how about a hand for Chris on the lap steel, right? And I also want to make mention that subbing tonight on percussion with about 10 hours notice is Mr. Juan Pastor. Our regular percussionist, Rich, became a little bit embroiled this morning with a an injury, so he's laying out. Juan is stepping in, and it's great to have him.
Yeah, thank you.
We can move forward with a tune from the first record. This is called Casi Verano, which means almost summer. Aren't we all hoping that? This is going to feature Jim Tashjian on the acoustic guitar.
Thanks, Juan.
It's the best, best ovation yet.
I know it was, too. It's a different gym.
One, two, and three. Begin. things I wrote for this band. Jim has his own original music that's available. He's got a solo record. He's got a band called Misremember, which is killer. He's got a band called Storm Jameson, which is killer. If you like him, and I know you do, you're going to like those records. So pick those up, too. All right. We're going to move forward with two newer tunes, yet unrecorded. And one of them is receiving their debut of sorts with this group. This first tune is sort of a North Americana ditty that I wrote, inspired by, there's a Canadian group called the Brothers Landreth, a great songwriting duo from Manitoba, and they're just killer songwriters, and Joey Landreth is a great guitar player, and this tune is inspired by a song of theirs. This is called Field Run Fallow.
We'll go straight into the next one. I'll make sure we're all ready, though. We can take our time at the top of the next one, too. So. Comfort and patience. I order.
Did you realize these were the same key?
I did do. Imagine that. All right. One. One, two, three, begin.
Thank you. Thank you.
is called Up and Crying. There's a Norwegian expression that translates roughly to that, and it's when you answer someone if they say, how you doing, and you're like kind of having a shitty day, but you don't really want to get into it. And so, you know, maybe we'd say something like, yeah, I'm hanging in there. They're like, well, I'm up and not crying. So that's, feel free to use that. Confuse people everywhere you go. So we got Jon Deitemyer on the drum set. I'm going to have a John. This next tune will feature John a little bit toward the end. This is from our second record called Thieves. This song is called Gemütliche Schwänfe, which is a German expression that means sort of a cozy feeling of wanting to be somewhere else. There you go. You can tell I'm a linguist nerd. So this is Gemütliche Schwänfe.
Among other idioms.
Hope you enjoy.
It'll be dead languages next.
That's right.
Middle Italian.
Yeah. Cool.
All right. It's kind of a bridged version.
Yeah.
thanks so much. We've come to the conclusion. This program has come to a conclusion. But before we close, I'd like to thank Chris Anderson, everybody here at Fulton Street. Thank you so much. Thank Harvey for taking the wonderful photos that we'll be able to see and enjoy. And we have, of course, Lewis on the artwork, looking wonderful. We have but one song to go, but before we do, how about another hand for Aimee and company with the Tashjian choir. Really appreciate her inviting us to share a bill, and it was a right pleasure, so hopefully we might do it again at some point. This final tune is the first tune that I wrote for this group a good while ago, maybe 9 years or so. Didn't have any idea what the instrumentation would be, but it's a song that kind of came out of me after a long drought of not writing. And eventually assembled this group, and I'm very grateful to these guys for playing this music.
Yeah,
this is, thank you. Come on,
come on. Yeah,
thank you. This is called Que Descanses. Hope you enjoy. All right.
All right, everybody, that is The Unknown New. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We will be back here tomorrow night where Chad McCullough Group will be performing two records, one by Joe Henderson, one by Kenny Dorham, so please come back for that. If you're watching from home, it's starting to snow, which means you need to tip the band. It's on the lower right-hand side of your screen. Please be generous and kind. Don't be a stiff. The snow's coming down. Let it rain. Tips in the band tip jar. Let's give it for Tim the Kid on sound. Emmy on video. Louis Achenbach, paints, brushes, canvas. Harvey Tillis, still photography. Nice guy Terry showed up tonight. You can't see him, but he's here. Give it up for Terry. All right. Again, thanks so much for joining us tonight. We're back here tomorrow night. We're going to turn the lights, take a look at Lewis's work, buy it. Only a fool wouldn't buy it. Prices so low, they are insane. That's right. All right, we'll see you tomorrow night, guys. Stay safe.
That's great.